on my wrist today, I have something very, very special for you. It is a Red Star Bullhead. This one's the blue edition. Let's hop on over to the couch and I'm gonna explain some more details to you about this phenomenal watch. Okay, head on over here for some more close-up about this amazing watch, which we just started offering on our website, seagull1963.com. Now, of course, our collection mainly consists of Seagull 1963s, but this is a Red Star Bullhead edition, which we had a lot of requests from because it is just, let's be honest, it's a really unique piece. Now, it has the name Bullhead because of its distinctive looks, of course. You see here the two pushers and the crown, of course, on the head, which basically makes it resemble like a bull. Also here, when you look really closely, you'll notice a little bullhead. It's engraved in there. It's quite hard to see. You have to have the right lighting for it, but it's over there. Now, this bullhead is a 42 millimeter by 45 millimeter in length. This is, of course, a very distinctive case, which makes that it's not round and it has different diameters in there. Now, this has a Seagull 1901 movement, in it. Of course, it has the swan neck upgrade in this version. We have a 42-hour power reserve with this movement. It's a 5 ATM, so it's for water resistance. It's better to just, you know, use it whenever you're taking, for example, a shower to take it off. You won't use it when you're taking a shower or gonna swim, but you can, of course, use it when you are, you know, doing the dishes or when you're outside and it rains. There should not be any problem with that. Now, this amazing watch has a 21,000 beats per hour. You know, the movement itself, I think there's a lot of videos on our channel that go very in depth about it, so I would suggest that you dive deeper into the other videos. This bullhead is a blue version. It's the blue dialed version. There are three other colors that it comes with, and right now it is available, as I said, in our collection on seagull1963.com. Right, this is how it looks on the wrist. Of course, still has all these shackles on it, so I still need to customize it before wearing it, but you can see this really amazing piece over here. As I said, we are offering it in our webshop right now, checking in, by the way, right now from Antwerp as well, where we hand check all of the watches before we ship them out. We already went through a quality control in China and we do an additional one here in Belgium. Now, besides that, we also offer a 2-year international warranty. We ship them out the same day if you get your order in before 2:30. It's a Central European time, of course. Now, we offer the warranty internationally, 2 years, and of course, shipment within 2 to 7 days worldwide. That's free express shipment. And of course, if you're in Europe, it goes a little bit quicker, 2 to 3 business days. I hope this solves all your problems and concerns regarding this new amazing bullhead that we are offering on our webshop, and hope to see you in the next videos, of course.